I was just speaking to your producer. He mentioned it came about due to a short film.
Right.
Now, it's a really strong high concept. So, first off, how did that short film high concept come about? And second, how long was it developing that short film into a movie?
Well, the short film, I was writing the feature, and the short film was an adaptation of a scene from the feature script. I was in film school, and we needed to do short films at the end of it. So it was the feature script first, and then a short film. What was the other question?
Well, it was about adapting it into a movie, but clearly you were going the other way.
Yeah.
So this is something that's an subject that's interested you for a while, because it is a really relevant topic. Mm-hmm. How long is it? When did you do this short originally?
I made the short in 2008, but the feature script I was writing from 2004 onward.
2004?
Yeah.
Okay, so a lot of drafts then.
Yeah, it took a lot. I was doing other stuff as well, so it wasn't.
It does, I mean, not meaning to sort of hit something very hard on the head, but it is body horror. Now, you were always going to be compared to your father.
Sure.
Did you not fear that body horror might have been perhaps something not the right thing to start with, or?
Well, I don't know. As you say, I was always going to be compared to my father, so it wasn't. I just sort of thought I should do something that was interesting to me and not worry about his career, because defining myself just in opposition to what he had done would be a really dishonest place to make art from. So I wanted to do something that was interesting to me and not think about it.
Fair enough. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. We just
What's the difference between the celebrity and the